Have you ever looked up to the night sky and thought about the countless things in the universe? I want you to think of all the planets, stars, and even galaxies spread across the limitless cosmos. Can you believe that all that matter makes up just 5% of the total universe? And that the other 95% is made up of things we can't even see? Good evening, everybody. My name is Vihaan Deshpande, and today I'm going to talk about that other 95%. You're going to discover some of the answers to the universe's most important questions. The central idea of my speech is that dark matter and dark energy are hidden gifts which can help us unravel the universe's deepest mysteries. I'm going to talk about a hidden thing called dark matter, which keeps our galaxies together, and about a powerful force called dark energy, which may help us predict the fate of the universe. So, what is dark matter exactly? And why is it so important? This right here is our beautiful galaxy, the Milky Way. At the center of it is a massive galactic bulge made of old stars and a supermassive black hole. This galactic bulge exerts its strong gravity on all of the stars in the galaxy, making them orbit around the center. This is called a rotation curve graph. It basically shows the speeds of the stars that are orbiting around the galaxy depending on their distance from the center. The red line shows the calculated, the predicted speeds of the stars. According to it, the stars that are just outside the galactic bulge should be moving the fastest, but as the distance from the center increases, the speed of the stars should be going down because the gravity can keep them together. However, the true observations are completely different. In fact, you can see that the stars are spinning way faster than they should near the edge of the galaxy. To explain why this is an issue, I'm going to need the help of my little scientist. So I want you to imagine that Yuvan here is the galaxy, and that these tennis balls that he holds in his hands are the stars near the edge of the galaxy. Thanks. So, did you see what just happened there? The stars that were at the edge of the galaxy were moving so quickly the second time that they got thrown out of the universe. However, the stars in our real galaxies are obviously not being thrown out, right? So how are they staying in place? There must be some other sort of matter that is using its gravity to keep them there. Well, we clearly haven't seen this mass, and we can't interact with it either. That's why it's called dark matter. It's completely hidden from our sight. In fact, dark matter is so powerful that it comprises 27% of our total universe. This makes dark matter a hidden gift as it keeps our galaxies together. Now that we've talked about galaxies staying together, I want to move on to why they are moving apart from each other. My second point is that dark energy is a powerful force that can help us predict the fate of the universe. We know scientists have observed the universe, and they can see that galaxies are moving faster away from each other. This is because space itself is expanding. I know that may seem kind of hard to comprehend, but it is kind of like this balloon right here. Okay, Yvonne. Yes, thank you. I want you to imagine that this balloon and its surface are a galaxy. Sorry, are the universe. And all of these dots on the balloon are the galaxies within that universe. Now watch what happens as I blow up this balloon. You can see that the dots have moved away from each other. This is similar to how the galaxies in the universe are moving away from each other as space expands. However, the galaxies themselves don't change in size. This is because the internal gravity within the galaxies keeps them together. Dark energy is the force in the universe that powers this expansion. In fact, dark energy is so powerful that it comprises around 68% of our total universe. So today, I'm going to present to you three possible scenarios for the future of our universe, all dependent on dark energy's powerful effects. The first one is called the Big Crunch. This is where gravity overcomes dark energy, and everything in the universe collapses to a single point, called the singularity. The second possible outcome for the universe is called the Big Freeze. This is where the universe keeps expanding, but the expansion slows down. Eventually, the universe reaches a state of heat death, where everything in the universe is a few hundred degrees below zero. The final and quietly possibly the most unsettling scenario for the universe is the Big Rip. This is when dark energy overcomes the force of gravity and spirals out of control. The universe keeps expanding and increases in its speed of expansion until even planets, stars, galaxies, and even atoms are ripped apart, ripping apart the very fabric of our universe. It is kind of like if this balloon here, which represents the universe, suddenly pops. This makes dark energy important, as it can help us predict the fate of the universe. However, the most likely scenario for the future of the universe is the Big Freeze, which is continual expansion, but without all of the nasty ripping apart stuff. However, no need to pack your gloves just yet. This won't end up happening for billions of years. So this makes dark energy really important, as it helps us predict what is the most likely scenario for the future of the universe. So, next time you look up to the night sky, I want you to think of the powerful impacts of dark matter and dark energy on our universe today, despite being hidden from sight. Truly, a hidden gift. Thank you.